guys, it's Queen Nisha, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episodes 3 and 4 of part 6 of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. It's gotta get started with episode 3 and 3, 2, 1, go. Ma'am, now I can't trust you now. Something kind of tells me, like, with this opening, we're going to see, like, newer scenes added, because, of course, that would make the most sense. But I'm guessing we'll have to wait until we get to certain things that I have no idea about. Are you okay? Poor baby. Possibly. Yeah, but how though? I don't know about that. She could be lying. Jolene, you're too nice. Oh! I know, you just walk your ass up on here. So now what? Oh, Charlene. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
I don't think she is. I'm sorry, she looks a little too clean to me. I know somebody's gonna be like, what the fuck do I mean by that? We'll talk about it later. No. In the hands, boo-boo. Oh. Give me a dollar and I'll let you go. Money. You're right about that. Well, then, did you give it to everybody? And you telling me nobody else saw that? But what if it's her dad, though? Oh. she blind? Yeah, she's blind. Screw you, dude. How about now? I'd say it's your dad. But it could be that dude. Kid, who are you? No, I think it's that blind guy. So. I'm gonna die. Oh, damn. At least listen to him. Then who was it? fucking serious? You telling me a fucking blind man did this? You know, he could be listening to y'all right now. Is he just wants to get revenge on you because you killed Dio? Oh, you poor baby. Bruh, why the hell? Hold up. But Jolene. What's wrong? Yeah, because he's knocked out. The air conditioning and everything? Oh! Hey, but hold up. What about the air conditioning vent? Of course. Yeah, but he could still be inside the women's prison as of now. You don't even know it. The hell? Of course not. just because that thing is light don't mean okay. Just listen to him, damn. He about to die. You would fucking end right there! Okay. Oh, God. Okay, number one, totally, yes, I understand. Your dad wasn't there for you. I get it. But still, it seems like he cares for you. Come on, he wants to get you out. So come on now, like, at least be nice. I know, we've all been there where we had a dad, you know. Maybe at the beginning he was there, and then, you know, something happens because he's too busy with work or something. And the next thing you know, he doesn't have time for you, and then it's hard for your sister to have a great relationship with you because you're an adult now and such. Oh, God. Just... What the fuck? But, okay, hold on. But it's no... We're not going to talk about the freaking air raid! Come on, now! And then the kid. What the... How did he get... He's she? We don't even know. I don't even know if it's a boy or a girl. How the heck did they get in there? I'm okay. Oh, God. It's about to get worse, I get it. Like, oh. But, I mean, you know what? At least they're all that matters. This up just tells me. I mean, I get it. Like, she just does not want to hear anything from her dad because of the fact is he has not been there for her. So, of course, yes, their relationship is very rocky. But, I mean, she's over here like, shut up. I don't want to hear shit from you. I'm like, oh, okay. I'm like, but that's your dad, honey. You gotta love your dad no matter what. But I get it because of the fact is that, yes, he was never truly there for her growing up. That... She feels like she essentially thinks, or she just doesn't give a shit about her dad, basically, at the end of the day. And I feel for that, because there are a lot of people out here, especially with moms, dads, whoever, who do feel that way about their parents and such. But, I mean, what I'm kind of hoping is, like, by the end of this series and such, that these two do have a better relationship and an understanding. As of this episode now, it feels like we're probably going to have a lot of moments where these two are going to bicker back and forth and such. And I think that's when we're really going to see, like, a really good performance of both of these seiyus. I mean, taking them out of, like, anything else they've done besides this, like, of course, yes, they've done a damn good job in anything else that they've been in. But playing a father and a daughter, and especially with their relationship and everything, I think that's going to be very interesting because of the fact is, like, now that we know, he's never been there for her! And I'm like, how are you, what are you going to do to try to salvage this relationship with your child? She's you know, been waiting for you ever since she was freaking 14, and then there's a point where you're not here anymore, and she's like, okay, well, I have to move on without you. There is no relationship. There's just a wall between me and you. Like, in a way, like, even though, yeah, that's her dad, she still doesn't really consider her dad, like, part of her family. It's just her and her mom, and sometimes it has to be like that. But, woo, okay! But also, you tell me a fucking blind man? A blind man?! JoJo, that's all I gotta say. But go ahead and pause the video, and I'll see you guys in 1 second for episode 4. Okay, episode 4 in 3, 2, 1, go. Like, seriously, kid, where the hell did you come from? Okay, but how though? Oh, that bug about to die. Oh, because she'll finally avenge you. Of course. That's smart. So now he can't detect it. With the keys? Oh. Oh, what's that kid? In a way. Shit. So take this chance and get the fuck out. Yeah, but the kid, though. Right? So he just short. Oh. Yeah, but I still think he's gonna. Oh! He's just fucking everywhere. Oh! Damn it. God, dodge it. Oh. Oh. Yeah, what the hell is your name? You really not gonna say anything? Say something. Why? And let me guess, he's gone, right? So then if it wasn't him, then who the fuck was it, though? Well, he should be dead now. But didn't that feel a little too easy, though? Yeah, and now, where'd the kid go? There was a boy! You fucking with her, aren't you? I mean, he's like the same freaking height as Klitschke. Come on now. Yeah. You should still be bleeding. Please tell me they are not still in that room. They're still in the room. You are Yeah, because the water from the air vent. Oh, that looks so gross. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, it's all over. It's all over the room. Oh, fuck. That looks so gross. Yeah, and that's when you found out you were uncuffed.
he's had the upper hand the whole entire time.
Can wait until Friday. No, I can't. There is no way in hell I can wait until Friday. Oh, this is complicated now. I mean, I might have to watch the next two episodes. Shit. Okay. Time out. But hold up. Is the kitty the boy? Is he still in the trash can? Can't he do something? I mean, come on now. It's like, it makes no sense. He has a fucking stand as well. Of course, so we have to wait until, you know, whenever it's his time to shine and such. But, like, oh, I'm thinking, like, yeah, you okay? You got out? Like, yeah, this feels a little too easy, but okay. Like, oh, God, what time is it? It's 5 o'clock. I probably have to watch, like, one more episode. Well, I'm hungry. I want to eat first before I watch another episode. But, oh. Fuck. Nothing is ever too easy. No. When it comes to this series, or even anything, nothing is never too easy. Come on now, like, God, oh. Please tell me this kid, the only way that she can get out, her and her dad can get out, is because, the kid is the only one that can save them. That's all I can think of. Yeah, the kid is the only one who can save him. That's it. And because the kid is still, like, probably not in the trash can, maybe somewhere else. What the fuck is she gonna do? Like, seriously. Jolene, what the fuck you gonna do? Jotaro, what the fuck you gonna do? Like, seriously, what are y'all gonna do? Y'all are melting right now. Like, oh my God. Y'all seriously melting the fuck off right now. Like, y'all about to die. Well, damn, 4 episodes. Oh, my God. Oh. Just, oh. I'm stressed. I am stressed. I'm gonna go get something to eat. So I'm gonna calm down. I'm gonna go get something to eat. But, yeah, seriously. How are they gonna get out of this? There's no way! Like, unless something, like, oh, God. I don't know. Something's gonna happen. But, like, I got no fucking clue. But it's like, yeah, how the fuck are... How? Explain! How the fuck y'all about to get out of this ish? But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episodes 3 and 4 of part 6 of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys either Friday tomorrow, maybe Thursday. I don't freaking know. I probably after I'm done eating, I will probably go out and watch the next two episodes. I don't know. But because everything else I gotta do today with Patreon and everything else, this just made, I need to know. Yeah. Mm-hmm. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.